This is a production of PBS 39.
We're trying something else new on Tempo this evening. We're calling this one Out and About. We're out and about in Bethlehem at the Goosy Gander. Photojournalist Melissa Leffel introduces us to the man behind the sandwiches.
Hello, my name's Tony. I am the humble sandwich maker. Let's go in and make some sandwiches.
So what else are we going to start off with today?
Can I have a pie, Tony?
Yes, you may. Lettuce, tomato, oil, and vinegar.
It's my first time here, and I'm so excited. I've always heard about the Goose.
What are we going to start off with on this fabulous day?
On this fabulous day, we're having a mama.
Mama toasted and melted?
Toasted and melted.
There it is, toasted and melted.
He has a special called Shots. It's got rye bread, Santa Fe turkey, more rye bread, best sandwich ever.
The most popular sandwich, I'd have to say, is the Shots or the Santa Fe, the Gubin, the Italian hoagie, the stuff your face. Some of the items that you don't see out on the rest of the world here.
It's the closest thing there is to New York deli anywhere around here. And it's just like a fun place to hang out.
I used to catch the bus down here. I used to walk from Fire Street up to here. That was our bus stop. So every day I'd walk by the store. I'd stop in, visit. I then started coming in and work started part-time. Ring the register, do a couple odds and ends at night, and then I decided, yep, this is what I want to do. So that's how I started, and never stopped back, never looked back since then.
We're melting. No tomatoes, though.
No tomatoes. Tomatoes.
Keep the tomatoes.
Once we put tomatoes on it, let me tell you, it's not a pretty sight when they're on your windows the next day.
He makes me laugh. It's like, I don't know, good sandwiches, and having Tony say, what are we going to start off with today, kind of just brings a smile to my face.
I say the customers own this. I'm just their worker. The people that work here want to be here. We make, you know, we just have a love for doing what we're doing.
You guys want a little bag?
Yeah.
16 acres.
Why do I think they come back? They feel comfortable when they come in here. And then when they bite into the sandwich, lots of love.
All I know is whatever we get, the food's always fresh. Like service is great, and we can always tease with Tony.
Toast the hoagie roll, make sure that hoagie roll doesn't burn. Just disregard the flames coming from out of the toaster, that was nothing, okay?
That guy right there, Tony. Always a smile on his face. He loves it here, so can't go wrong.
Great sandwiches, making them all great. Not only today, Paris, but every day we make them great. Have a great day, enjoy.
Support for Tempo is provided by
building a workforce system called PA Career Link Lehigh Valley. Training the workforce to meet employer hiring needs. Connecting employers with workers. And workers with jobs. Lehigh Valley Workforce Investment Board.
RCN and RCN4, partnering with PBS 39 and committed to bringing quality local television programming to the residents of the Lehigh Valley. RCN, cable, phone, and internet.
And by the members of PBS 39. Thank you.